Russ Park Hiking Trails in Historic Ferndale, California. This is a John's Travel Adventures production. An old friend of mine recently told me about this hiking trail in Ferndale, so I decided it was time for us to go and check it out. To get there, travel down the main street of Ferndale through town, then take a left on Ocean. You drive as if you're leaving town and past the graveyard. You will see a pullout on the right, and there is a sign that says Russ Park. You want to park by the sign, and then you can start walking up the trail. After you go a pretty short distance, you will see a bigger sign that has a map, and it basically shows you where all the trails are in the park. And right near the sign, there's a nice picnic table, which we enjoyed having our lunch at. You probably noticed by now that everything is really green and a lot of the branches of the trees grow over the trail, so parts of it is a little bit like being in a green tunnel. It's pretty well shaded, so on a summer day, you don't really get that hot. It's not cold either, especially walking uphill. There are a lot of incredibly tall trees that are very beautiful along this trail. Most of them are not redwoods. If you haven't yet, please hit the subscribe button and hit like and leave your comments below. There is often a bench at trail junctions, and sometimes also a map. There are maps at most trail junctions. Eventually we got to the highest point of the trail, and then you can find some areas where there's clear enough you can actually get a view of what's going on in the distance. As you've probably noticed by now, it's not a very crowded trail. We did see some other people, but there sure weren't very many others. And you also see a whole lot of ferns. In fact, it's probably why they call Ferndale Ferndale instead of something else, because there's a lot of ferns in that area, and different types of ferns. These are banana slugs on one of the trees. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video.